This week on American Airgunner, we're in South Texas. We're out hunting rabbits, jackrabbits specifically. They're cottontails here too, but we're gonna go after the big jacks. They go up to 11 pounds. These things are enormous. Now this is a little different. In Texas, you're allowed to hunt at night. And so what we're gonna do is we've got a truck set up. We're gonna cruise down the roads with lights, and I'm gonna work my way out in front of them through the brush. This land is vast. I love it out here. It's dry. It's pretty thick, actually. You know, you think of more deserty landscapes as being pretty barren. This has a lot of plants in it, and a lot of color popping out now, too, in a lot of the trees that we'll see. This is a working sheep farm that we're on right now, and they want to thin out the jackrabbits a bit. Not remove them all, but take the numbers down a little bit. So we're going to go out and shoot a few. Let's see what we can do. I was using the Brocock Compatto in .22. This gun is really a nice shooting gun, nice hunting gun. It's compact, it's short, compact, has a bolt action that's smooth as butter, nice trigger, it's very quiet. The moderator shroud assembly on this gun really does a great job of quieting down. Ergonomic, it's easy to put on target. One of the things that's cool about this gun, it's a semi-bullpup design, so it gives you a full-length barrel, but in a short-length overall rifle. And I'm a real fan of compact guns, so I love this. Anyway, out there after these big desert hares, I did a really good job. Most of them just knocked them right over. They just rolled over. Really like this. It's everything I like in a hunting gun. It's compact. It's got a fast action, nice trigger, reliable. It's got it all going for it. I took out the Hatsan Gladius. It's a bullpup. It's 25 caliber. It's one of the new guns from Hatsan. I like this bullpup. So it's got a little bit of bulk to it, a little bit of weight, but I mean, it's compact. You see the short overall length. It's got a lot of accessories for mounting the mounting lights, mounting lasers, cameras, whatever you want. But what I really like about the gun is that besides moving the trigger forward of the action as you do in all bullpups, they've also moved the side lever. So the cocking arm is up front. The gun's worked a charm for me. I really like it. I'm going to keep on hunting with it through the season.